Wait, really? You were? Oh, wait, fuck. Wait, you're not online right now, are you? Oh, shit. I should have probably actually asked you. My bad. Actually, wait, Damien, are you working? Were you switching shifts today? I don't remember. Oh, okay, so you are free today. Bro, I got this new hot sauce. Some people tried it. They said it was really good. I'll try to bring it tomorrow. That shit was so tasty. Yeah, it's actually not too spicy. It's really good. Like, I was hella surprised. Let's get to it. But yeah, it's actually not super spicy and it tastes really good, at least in my opinion. It's also not that spicy coming from me, so kind of take that how you will. So what's funny is last time I played this game on Monday, I just bought one of the DLCs. I cannot believe that. Oh. What? But I'm not entirely sure if I've actually done any of it yet. Do you have all the DLC? I just bought a DLC pack that— Oh my fucking god. Probably red right now. I don't know how many there are, actually. I just assumed that there was only, like, there must have been a couple. Oh my god, I couldn't roll out of the way. But yeah. I really appreciate that. It is a really solid game in my opinion too. I know. I don't know why, but my like dumbass always does that. Don't have any. But how's your day been going? Oh, I was streaming fighting games for like 5 hours, man. My back hurts sitting on the floor. Whew. But goddamn, do I miss playing fighting games. Oh, I couldn't stun him long enough. That sucks. Oh, the fuck, I don't even know why I didn't notice that. I'm an idiot. Oh, yeah. Oh, what? I need to just kill as much as I can in these 45 seconds, I guess. This is definitely the place to get it, too. All these rats are like... Oh my god! Whoa! 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 Jesus! Oh, what's up, Almacen? Nice of you to join us. Oh! No. Get the fuck away from me, bat. I hate those bombs. At least those rats are, or not rats, the bats are like OTK. But yeah. Oh, it makes sense. All right, PUBG up in this bitch. Equipment. I don't have green items. Wow, that is actually really good. Wait, this pan freezes. That's dope. beat your ass. It's just so funny. My guy just like fucking teleported right there. Jesus. Oh! 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 That seems better. DPS is lower, but I do like the more faster attacks, I guess. I guess I must need something. Oh, that's interesting. So it actually will also, what is the word? It also, electrifies water. HP. I keep forgetting. Actually, wait. Oops. What is malaise? Oh, that's a good build. I wish I had that earlier. Mom has made pork belly if you want to make that.
What?
My mom dropped off pork belly if you want.
How's she doing?
Fine.
She's back home already?
Yeah.
How was the car?
It's... The front is caved in.
Still drive though?
No.
It's totaled or...
I wouldn't say it's totaled, but... Yeah, it's not in driving condition.
Okay, so you're just a car now?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Oh yeah. Yep, my mom recently got into a car accident, so she's kind of rattled. Luckily, she's okay, just the car's front got demolished. I guess the main thing of concern wasn't really the car accident. Well, I mean, it is a car accident, but she's all right. But it's also the fact that going to the ER is kind of scary in these kind of times, at least in my opinion. Hey, Almison, is there any way to, like, reduce recovery on that? Like, if I fall from a big height or something? Oh, come on. What? All right. Oh! Is this any different from the one I have? No. Wait, did that say generate shield on use? Shit. Oh, wish I knew that earlier. You know what? Fine, I'll try to use it. What does this actually do? Okay, I don't really see. Oh! Why couldn't I climb on that? I don't even want to chance that. I did figure I need to make a correct build. Okay, this is actually bad. I don't have a proper build to fight this guy. That's... There we go. Oh my god. Not yet, unfortunately. I suck too much. Oh, right. God damn it. Reduce resource. Oh wait, that was a really... Isis? Alright, I still don't know what to do on that. I guess I'll just keep going. That's really nice to fight the bats. Holy shit. Thank you. yet. Are you sure? You really? You just don't want to see me get hammered? God damn it. Oh no! Well, I'll probably start at that in a bit. At like 9:30. I took so much damage there, holy fuck. What the hell hit me so hard there? Oh, it's the Elite. These good guys. Oh, I can get both. I don't know. I actually like having that. A lot. Like, the taking less damage from projectiles. Maybe it's just because I suck, though. How do you pronounce that? Is it sepulcher? Sepulture? Money, money. Money. How does flint work? What kind of weapon is it? Is it kind of like a hammer? I don't know if I like that, it's pretty slow. Shoots an arrow on the victim. I'll try it out. Wait, but then I don't have any range. I don't know if I want to do that. because if I keep the whip, I at least have a good... I'd rather keep the whip, honestly. Yeah. Can't make fun of them too much. They don't have water. Jesus Christ, Dame. What the fuck did they do to you? ...40% damage on electrified target. Sounds good to me. I definitely should be thinking a bit more on the... What? What is that? Nope, no, no. I can't even run! Oh my god! I can't even run! That's so AIDS, bro! What the fuck? That's so not fair. I just fucking run into that kind of enemy, like the fuck? I guess so, huh? Like, that would have made more sense, but oh my god. I just had to fight a guy with a move like that. That's so lame, dude. Boing. So, would I recommend Fall Guys? I play it on PS4 is a thing, because it's free with PS Plus. I don't actually have it on PC, that's why. But either way, I would recommend it. Like, it's just a fun game. I guess I could, I'd have to buy it though. But yeah, I mean, like, in my opinion, it's fun. It's just like a really simple, cute, what is it? VR kind of game. I mean, pretty much, huh? I don't have frozen, so... I will be playing that soon, though. Keanu wants me to play it when I'm completely hammered. Nothing personnel, kid. Yeah, no. I actually just bought this last Monday on stream. Oh! As long as I can OTKO those bats, I'm happy. That little dude, holy fuck. I legit could not hit that guy. Like, what the fuck?
I should probably turn this angle this a little lower.
Like, what the fuck? I legit did not even see that zombie there. Holy, I am blind as a bat. Definitely like the shopkeeper music. Best to find all the scrolls. I see. I guess I'm not really doing that very well, huh? Pretty sure I can just get out as fast as... Wait, what? Oh, I have to reload? Oh, that's really interesting. That's pretty funny. What? How do you not have that? Haven't you played this game way fucking more than me? Shotgun. Oh, suck! This is a feel-good weapon. Holy crap, this is fun. I can tell. Like, holy crap, it does so much damage. It's just a shotgun. Now I need a repeater crossbow so I can have a heavy machine gun and a rocket launcher. Scheme. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. I reloaded on accident. Am I supposed to be able to open those? Oh, rude. Oh, I see. So basically what that door is telling me is I need to get good. Oh, okay. Fuck. Imagine spending your entire life training in the way of the bow, and a dude with a fucking, like, crossbow just comes in here and wrecks your shit. How disheartening would that be, huh? I also seem to shit on these bow guys a lot. I mean, yeah, that's true, but damn. Oof. These bats are actually pretty hard to take care of now that I have a crossbow. It's a good burst damage weapon, but... Yeah, makes sense, honestly. Leave no suspects unsupervised. Can I? What makes the green build able to do that? Okay. Oh, man. Oh. Couldn't. Oh my god. That weapon is very hard to use. I need to figure out something better for that one. Okay. Bam. I actually really like this burning weapon. Makes sense. Nice, pretty simple, pretty simple. Really? How come? I don't actually like that weapon. Yeah, makes sense. Oh, because you just do like one big hit, huh? I'm assuming, wait, can I not? We got them perps. Oh, that guy hits so hard. What the fuck? I keep going through these areas too fast. I need to actually chill and search. That's true. Really? How does it work? His character. Okay, okay. I understand. Interesting. I guess I'll have to... It's like Raze's Boombot, dude. Go, my child. Protect the neutral. Oh, I forgot it goes both ways. Thank you. Wait, that's... Wait, what the fuck? He follows me like that? That's adorable. Wow. Cluster grenade 4L. So it's just a fucking huge ass bomb? I think for a build, that's not as helpful. Just because I have better, like, tools. Wait, Mushroom Boy is legitimately, like, fucking carrying me. He really is, like, what the fuck? Can he not die? Bro, he just fucking smashes motherfuckers. Oh my, what comboed me? I think if I have Mushroom Boy, I'm better off playing with purple weapons like the whip. Just because if I have the whip, I can at least like have Mushroom Boy rush them down while I'm just kind of rolling around using the whip as a ranged weapon. Well, actually, I still haven't done this thing. Oh, what? I cannot. I'm like not rolling in time. Like, at all? That was feels bad. That was fucking terrible, honestly. Legitimately playing Castlevania. I guess I'm just playing Smash now with tippers. Yo, fuck shields, dude. The fact that I can just ignore shields is beautiful. Oh, what? Bam.
Phaser.
Nothing personnel, kid. How do I check the range? CD? What? CD's nuts? Dude, this whip is fucking OD. Wait, do I have to, like, fucking farm on that? Thank you. So are those I'm not supposed to be able to get those weapons normally, right? At least not for a bit. Are they like unlockables? Interesting, okay. It's probably gonna be the best one. Alright, let's keep going. I need to pause real quick. That's the whip. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. I'm just lucky, what can I say? I'm just the best. The game knows who to respect, you know? It's like... What does the Ruby Amulet actually do? 2 extra jumps? Dodge it, let's go. 70 times? Holy shit. Still, that's a fucking lot. Feels fucking bad. Oh! Okay, I definitely don't want to die because I really like that whip. Yeah, pretty much. Keep this door locked. Wait, poison enemy that room? That's not really good, huh? I ain't paying shit. Minotaur scroll. Nah. There it is. So, wait, what do I do with the blueprints again? They're just automatically kind of like saved or some shit, right? I'll unlock it when I actually want to. Does this rustle your Jimmy's, Almasin? Oh, actually, I need to be done for the day. So I was gonna stream, what is it, Fall Guys? So I need to go set up my PS4 real quick. That's it for Dead Cells for today, at least. I'll be back in like a couple minutes. So peace out until then. I should be back at like 9:30 though.